It's up memory.
Suck memory?
Yeah.
No sucking around here, dog. Gangsta no deal with that.
Well, me never debate destiny.
Wifey,
no, I tell you, me never suck yet, though. Never suck yet.
Yeah, still. I eat that, man.
But, watch out now.
Yeah, take too long.
One girl, you know. The girl at about show us down on my face, brother.
You know.
Real. Yeah, man, me have to be real, man. Mm. And me, I tell her, me say, yo, watch out. But she talk, man, watch out, tell me if this right. She say, me and her man, right?
Mm.
She know my girl like that. She know I suck my dick, but she want me suck for her pussy.
No, that we
right?
We not depend that.
Exactly, yeah, right?
We not depend then.
Exactly.
And then you have 1,000 dick go inside.
Exactly.
Well,
exactly.
She have 1,000 dick go inside her.
Yeah, that's
and you have put your mouth there, say, no, exactly, dog, but not that.
Exactly. In person, that make more sense than when you play on phone. Because phone, you know, you can always stop. But when you're in a person, you know, different blood clot settings. Just like when me and your man.
Yeah. Nowadays,
you
know,
nowadays,
if you're not eat it, dog, the girl them not give you none.
Yeah, true, man. Me not tell her. She had the first girl me read.
Every girl
has
suck good.
Yeah, every girl has suck good.
Every girl suck good. Literally every girl. All my mother. Isn't it? I'm sure. Show me that vibe, bro.
Oh, fuck, nah. Raw, uncut.
This is my girl.
Cut.
Me never suck pussy yet. Never. But she the first girl I actually want to try it with. So make her she clean, dog. She take care of me one time.
Yeah, for make sure that she clean, you see me?
Yeah,
like
man,
yours.
She, yeah, clean, man. Clean the fuck and you have some suckable nipple.
Yeah, actually suckable nipple.
Yeah, man. But, bro, let me show you, bro. You see if people can be more real, bro. Just be more real, dog.
Them to just be more, them to just be more real and see them eat the pussy, dog. And
yeah, that's like that's why Jamaicans.
And enough of them eat pussy.
Whole heap of them eat pussy. Lolly.
All of them eat pussy.
Yeah,
all of them eat a body too.
Eat a whole heap of
body. Me want to know what wrong with sucking pussy, though.
There's no problem sucking pussy, bro.
I don't even suck, you suck it.
But you know what's a funny? Watch that. You're a funny, you know? You're a funny. Is the most of them money at talk about how they not suck the pussy? Man, yeah. I suck with them girlfriend. Them.
But that, me, yeah. I tell you. But I didn't even suck your suck it, dog.
No.
Yeah, how you suck it? How you suck it?
Me not tell you, me a video came
out last night. Pussy, dog.
And me push out my tongue and she said, why you go with that tongue? Your tongue shot, like, it's a blood.
No.
So we
have a long tongue. Yeah, you
see your step of length.
You say your tongue short, dog. You can't what? Do it.
That me, I said, dog. The girl, I say, yo, make sure me can.
So no, they don't want short tongue.
So no, it was the, it was. Them no want no, small dick.
Yo, no, man be real though, dog.
No,
man
them
be
no
real.
Want short tongue.
Me ask a straight up question between the three away.
Mm-hmm.
How pussy tastes?
None tastes no way, dog. It just tastes like flesh. Yo!
Can one girl tell me say hers tastes fresh?
Yeah, so me, yeah, I can't like fresh if you want me to do it. You see me? You don't know if I taste the fresh one.
I thought I was going to say it tastes salty. That just sounds like it
no,
tastes.
No, that's not good. That's nasty. First of all, all that money we are walking with and your pussy, I waste money. Cause yes, I walk around like a
gym. Yeah, that's the difference. So
you
money,
live with a girl and your girl be and you clean and you know she's your girl. Yeah, you're good.
Ross.
I feel you.
Slurp it, like you got
to you suck your dick to no problem.
Mm-hmm. Jamaican.
Why don't put that? Not even the Jamaicans. Like, why people will smoke? Alright, scratch that. Why people will smoke put lighter in their pocket? People lighter in their pocket.
Sometimes I wonder why some people drive.
So why some people drive?
Why Jamaicans always ask questions when you ask them a question? Just answer the fucking question. Yeah.
No, but why? Watch out.
Yeah,
why girls?
Yeah, still nobody answered up yet.
Bro,
why
answer the question.
Wait, no. Why girls don't give you the pussy when you want the pussy?
Because them no one give you.
Mm-mm. We are general. We are gods, bro. That's a short god, my name. So don't forgive me.
Tall god.
Tall god. Indian god.
Tall god.
Hey, man, you make Indian people start retaliate.
I don't know.
You don't look like no Indian.
Let me know that I tell you. But you know, you have a point though, Merv. Like, the lighter shit. I don't really know nothing about it, but that
yeah, interesting. Somebody always put your lighter on.
It's like when you borrow a lighter, dog,
yeah.
You just secretly thief it.
Yeah. Like.
And then you know me for thief it, and you just see me, and you're like, holy shit. You don't get back. But when you get back, now you feel like a thief.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. there's a lot of whys.
We like, not talk why too this and why long.
That. Isn't it like why certain stuff?
Yo, man? We not talk too long.
Hey, Jesus.
Yes, Rasta man.
Yeah, bro. Oh, you see, yeah. Like, well, up it to bro.
So,
yeah, that's the next question. Someone talk about the Nakis and girls up them dick. Like,
so what?
Then you're dick.
For your dick, and furthermore, nothing. Alright, you wanna. Me rather kiss a girl. Me rather, yeah. Me rather kiss the girl suck my dick. More than kiss a girl where suck somebody else dick.
Exactly. Like,
yes, the funny thing about it is, you know, then we meet a girl.
Yeah, I kiss her.
And you
kiss
don't
up.
Know what she been doing in the past. Hours
and you just done slurpy,
her.
Slurpy, and yeah, I kiss her.
Yeah, I kiss her. Yeah, now, look for me, I go, I'm fucking my me, I suck out girl tongue, woman, and no.
You see, and
I'm probably just a lick out somebody.
Do I will argue with some rappers.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. Some people, you know what stop some people, shit. You know what stop some people? Them no take chances in their life.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. You see me? But let me show
you. You have to smell it first.
My chances not going to suck in every pussy me see. That's what I'm saying. Are you see that girl? What?
You have to smell it first.
You see me? So that's why me even think about even sucking pussy. Mm. You see me? Because me and man, some people
say. You don't smell the food before you eat it.
Me have to smell it first, man.
You don't smell the food
before
you
eat it. Yeah.
You don't smell the food before you eat it.
Yeah.
So you bite it first, I smell it.
No, yeah. I smell it first and then me taste it first. Me taste it.
Yeah, no, I know me taste it first. You have to smell it first.
Smell it first, no.
You have to sniff it like squirrel. You want to say squirrel over here?
If you smell right, you know, me taste it.
Yo! Yeah, you can't have pussy in your mouth and sweaty dog and girl will be a dog. Nasty.
It's just in a Friday, girl have to be a dog.
Girl have to be a dog, isn't it?
Yeah. Be a dog.
So you might say
so I just want, I want girl pussy to have to suck.
Yeah.
Simple as that.
But some man not do that. Some
man I want to walk in and then 10 gal.
Yeah, bro. Man, I'm telling that story.
Burn up!
You know this dude from Jamaica. I'm going from now to watch this.
We don't give a fuck who I watch.
So it's like,
oh, the funny shit is who I watch them probably and they have some pussy right now.
Yeah,
put it on the gas stomach.
This I do with him. Imagine this girl, him saying never name pussy in her life, I will never name it, right?
Mm-hmm.
And one day with the pan, you know, the ball ground, the little playground, and an apple tree that kind of slanting down to the ground, like, and my bridge and him, we have a little mud hill, and then mm-hmm. climb up on the mud hill one day, and then see this girl bend over upon the tree, and this dude whoop up a girl, ass like, and I go like,
oh, no. Nah,
won't find that. Out, and the same blood clot dude who say, him not sucky and never sucky, bro. And it was a funny. 1 week after, bro, or a couple days after, a beer white bumper on him more.
Yeah,
they know so the girl in there clean.
Nasty boy them.
Mm-hmm, you see me, so?
You see me, I put all them tongue in a body and
me Jesus.
Nasty.
You that for what that?
Mampy.
Send back.
You that for Mampy?
How do you say return back?
Fat girls need love to that, what you talk about?
I don't tell you, most of the girls I'm a fuck so far too, I'm fat.
John know that.
Yeah, alright, so she never just park the fucking car.
And just come out, come get the meal. Some people just think backwards, dog.
Welcome to America, bro.
You see me now, them think backwards, that's why them fat. That type of thing.
They feel slim when they buy fat food.
You park the car and walk, come get the meal. You lose like 5 pounds, right there.
Yeah.
Just by walking your fat self to the mailbox.
Yeah, belly get flat.
Yeah, just pull up by the mailbox and just park the
car. You have one, you see with fat, right? No offense to you fat
people. No offense to fat people.
Certain fat people know why them not just do more exercise instead of just sit down.
Exactly.
Just exercise if you don't want to look for areas proud of fat.
I think so.
Some people are proud of fat, yeah, me get it.
Me also then do a test where doctors find out if fat man fuck more often than get slim too, cause the dick like.
But them a fuck too much white boy dog and white boy them are coming in like 5 minutes.
Where you get the statistics there?
Me just say.
Doctors.
Yeah, well, bringing the groceries. What kind of what is that?
Yo, you ever come and come to your senses?
Hmm? What do you mean? That time you leave, you get up and leave, and then come to your senses.
When you're busting out, and then all of a sudden the vibe just broke, because they look and it's like, damn, why you still here?
Yeah.
We feel bad sometimes, but it's like, yeah.
And then she not know vibe, isn't it? If you bring back the vibe so we can bust our next note. Mm-hmm. She just lay down there and look at me like, bitch, you can't do this by myself.
Bro, you know some girl.
A sex we are having, it take 2 people if you have sex.
Exactly.
You see me say, see, I go so camp on it or something.
Bro, some girls I'm not understand either too, right? Say you come quick, right? Say you're a man and you come quick, bro.
No man no come quick, dog.
Most girls understand that.
Them fi understand, yes, but man no come quick dog, I vibe. So man come quick, all the girl need to do just do your magic.
Exactly.
I got to know a course, I make, oh, you cocky dead, I give me a bad vibe. Not even that, you start give me a bad vibe. And like,
sometimes the pussy too good too.
And that, them feel no. Yeah, and you boss are not now.
You know the one them will be waiting, like wait for a pussy long time.
Yeah.
Yeah,
exactly. Your boss are not quick, you see me, she have to understand. Yeah, yeah, look how long me I wait.
Yeah, the adrenaline, everything.
You see me, me already everything pump up already. Me I wait for you for your hour, hour. Me I wait for you. That means my cocky hard for both hour already.
You know my love. You see me? You know why you're in that story? So girl, let me go down for a ladder. There's a link in a hotel. You know, I look a video with her first. Finish my way, you know, I'm not gonna lie. And dog, the girl make me wait for like 5 hours to come. As you may say, no, so I've been ready for the pussy, right? Me I'll drink all some strong back.
Yo.
No, so I swear to
God. No, man, say, drink some
but you know, it thing die out because the girl takes so long for forward. So when I finally did it, I'm ready to start rub them, put them, start massage them, take off, bro. I swear to God, bro. I regret you up to this. Me no, I know, fuck it, I no regret nothing.
Me yeah,
think
about,
me think about you up to this day. I push my cocky night, bro. Literally less than a minute. Come, dog. You know what's funny? Me take out the next
candle.
Me take out the next
candle.
The company with name one. Me take out the next candle. Me pull it like so. For put out. She said, "Where you going with that shit?" I'm like, "Yo, it's another condom. Round two." She be like, "Fuck that shit." The girl take the brand one condom and go put night title and flush it out. Dog. No pussy for me that night. Mm-hmm. Come less than a minute, bro.
Guys, so here what she should have done. Some girl don't really think them way they are. You come in at 1 minute. No, 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 go apart.
Less
than apart, different.
Your pussy was real wet and good though.
Yeah, no.
You have to look upon them thing then. Think but, things fucked up.
What do you mean?
And the time when I wait 5 hours.
Yeah, I get 5 hours down, mm-hmm. Or that blue balls would have. Yeah.
Exactly.
I don't depend on that. And then, you want to know, when you wait for pussy, you know, and I like, you know, what I wait feet and think upon it.
Yeah, and
you find means. Something else, do you see me?
Mm-hmm.
And that you should have do. But you sit down and wait upon it now, you get fucked.
And I think about it.
Yeah, man, I think about
it.
Hear me every minute. Yo, when the girl pass through, I have some blood clot cocky
shit. She get a blood clot 1 minute. She get that
survey
blood.
Says.
Survey says.
You know what the video I got title? You know what the video I got title? High talk.
Me know.
But you know farmer drive go for your pussy today.
God damn it, the job y'all
drive 5
minutes, dog.
He drive 55 minutes.
And wait
5 hours. And come in a 1 minute.
Less than a minute, actually.
Less than a minute. And use a condom when you have one.
Why you square per match, dog?
Why me not really get to Jamaica?
You won't even get no value out of your time, dog.
Bro, me tell
no matter if you put it, no matter if you put it like brother, algebra.
You know me love videos. The video where me and I shoot that video matter no more.
John, no, dog. See you coming.
See, you never post the video. Then.
Never post it.
Me post the video, man. Me put it up same way.
So I should have that video in that hotel.
I know what you're
going to do. We want to see like half a light and you beat up your own too and she's ready again.
We are beep up.
No, I want different
one. You're too much information.
No, like this I'm not really give a fuck about because especially them girl, them not have nothing for me and I not have nothing for them. I just a neutral fuck. I call it neutral fuck.
Yeah, like how you carry
you get fucked, leave. Me no want nobody for stress me and call me. Sometimes a man knows some company.
Me a married man, me can't tell you.
I'm just a poor kind of like a
blood.
In all seriousness though, me even laugh though, like for real, some girl, he just, if he go off understanding.
That's people the
have
point.
Girl have to just understand a man. No one understand. Sometimes.
Them no one understand, them just want to say, you want them have an entry, you know, and you have to enter, you know.
Yeah.
I hold you enter, you know. Them no care, them have an entry, them just open up that.
Yeah, kind of a girl can be 100 times back on. You
know. Yeah, man.
Yeah,
man, you can done fuck her and go sleep, you know, and she go in her bathroom and go find a deal, though.
Yeah.
And in there fuck whole night. And you asleep. That me
I don't
know. Me say yo, me now please.
If me I thought it not go good again, so okay.
Cheesecake.
This is not Tab Nation.
When you're done, smoke some weed, get you some
if
cheesecake.
If you don't eat it, man. If you don't feel like you don't want to pay, you can give me people. Eat it.
But good, man. Just plunk this for you.
Yeah, you don't care if you melt?
I'm not care if you melt.
Alright.
Cheesecake. You know what? Let me get my bumbo clad. Yeah. Fuck that. We do it.
Do you feel that?
We eat the crumbs.
What?
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Man, not eat crumbs.
Blood clad.
You take a bad man. Hey, you girl, women not eat it. That's why I eat it.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm saying some.
One man say, what do you
think?
One dude say, fuck, he suck again one time and the girl says, insipid.
Humbuckler.